Hazrat Salim radiallahu anhu reports that his father said, when there was a hurry to reach the next stage, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would combine the Maghrib and the Isha prayer. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1106.